all Ugandans need to know that coronavirus is real and that it's our responsibility to ensure that we stop its spread and make sure that we remain corona-free in Uganda. Some of the ways that that can be done, of course, the most obvious is we need to stop shaking hands or elbowing each other. We need to make sure that we wash our hands and use sanitizers and generally just make sure that we maintain a very good sense of hygiene.
This message is brought to you by the Ministry of Health.